Welcome back, guys, to another lovely episode of Spider-Man 2. Well, I'm extremely sorry for not uploading video because I had some problem with my PS5 and Sony took like months to get it fixed. So, and when I got my new PS5, I didn't have any backup. So I had to play the game again. So here we are. I have completed the game again and now we'll be heading to the main mission. What do we have? It's like a bit far, but we'll just go there. So this is the mission, and I'll just tell you, I have unlocked mostly all the suits. Only the last two are left, which I think so I'm gonna get when we gonna finish. And Miles, everything is done. Only the left part is Peter's. So let's go ahead without wasting time and finishing the story. Okay, so this is gonna be some last few episodes.
Norman, what are you doing? Don't!
This is gonna be interesting.
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused. I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
This is gonna be a tough fight. That's for sure. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do I see here now? Holy, it's like the whole world is turned into a venom. Interesting. The world is turning to a venom.
We
Where's Miles?
Oh my god.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now we can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Surrounded by so many of them.
Folks, listen up. If you can hear this podcast and you're still on the island of Manhattan, shelter in place. Seal the windows, bolt the doors, do not leave your homes. First responders are organizing emergency medical and focused evac. Beast is delivering food and survival supplies. Check my socials for up-to-the-minute group info. And sound off in the comments any reports of folks in need of aid. Listen, I know you're scared. I'm scared too. But keep the faith. The Spider-Men are working their butts off out there to get this thing right. They ain't giving up, so damn it, we're not giving up either. Stay strong.
It's like the whole area is...
Nothing burned down. Good.
Head back here before wasting any time.
Hey,
taking a shortcut. But yeah, it's gonna be a bit long.
There are people trapped inside that store! Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
You saved me.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming!
So many citizens
won't stop until they get inside. Hey, uglies! Have that picking on me!
No, no, no. Stay away!
Open.
This area is not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
Maybe you're not so bad after all. Thank you.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
It's time to change some... What do you call... The one which is required. I still don't get it. I have done mostly all the missions of EMF. That is this experiment. 8 out of 9, I don't know why it says. I don't know where's the last mission.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
Who would
It's good. Nice one.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
This is gonna be an awesome fight. That is for sure.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
So now I'll be playing like Miles.
Down begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Finish up.
Stay focused, Pete.
Miles, we need you.
happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You, Peter, us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us.
Haley? What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Haley's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy!
Hello.
I know! Just hang on! I'm coming!
Get in here.
For this. Maybe. No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done. Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Just stay down! There, the subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley!
No!
Whoa, that was a close one.
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out?
That's a nice way to ask.
On a date?
When the world is about to end.
Is that a yes?
That's cute.
Well, it's a date, Ben. After all this is over.
It must be an interesting now. And he's happy.
Pete! I'm on the way! Pete?
Oh, Pete has already gone in.
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry. I hope this is not a trap. Oh. Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you...
stay here.
Man,
we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Interesting one. And you don't get it over here. It's almost done. Here I have one spider bot. Okay. Here it's done. Here it's also done. He also won spider bot. Spider bot. It's done. It's done. Spider bot, EMF. It's done, yeah. Let's do it a quick. A fast travel. Yeah, last chance.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world, but the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock. For illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready?
It
won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Heal the world. Whoa, this is gonna be fun.
Meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
This is going to be interesting. Don't tell me the last.
MJ, now!
You wanted a story, Watson. What was that? Dead end? No. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares, I hope they made it out.
Who are they?
Oscorp. Norman must have sent a team after Harry. I guess they left more than just players behind.
We're not good.
Fun.
But you should not leaving without that rock. The meteorite. Gotta get down there. rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. I can also end the world. Alive. The sky. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like my exit's just past that chopper. On me. Hey, I think that hurt it.
There you go.
Let's get the hell out of here. Time to go, Miles.
You ready? Plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
This is where we became best friends.
Yeah.
that's where we become brothers.
Your mom got sick!
You couldn't feel like that.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there! Always have been!
While we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you!
You didn't feel like that to us. We're giving you a chance, Pete.
Symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Free carry with more antivenom!
Thank you.
everything you ever wanted, and you threw us away.
I should have been better. I'm so sorry.
How can you replace us with Miles? We poison you against us even more.
No! He saved me! Just like I'll save you! Gonna sting Harry! Gotta get in close.